Tiếng Anh 5.
Students Book 2. Published by the Ministry of Education and Training, Vietnam Education Publishing House. Unit 18. What will the weather be like tomorrow? Lesson 1. Activity 1. Look, listen, and repeat. A.
Good evening, and welcome to the weather forecast. Let's take a look at the weather today.
B.
It's cold and cloudy in Hà Nội. It's cool and windy in Hue. It's hot and sunny in Ho Chi Minh City.
C.
What will the weather be like tomorrow? Well, it will be cold and rainy in Hanoi.
D.
It will be warm and foggy in Hue. In Ho Chi Minh City, it will be hot and sunny. That's the weather forecast for tomorrow.
Page 52. Activity 2. Point and say.
What will the weather be like tomorrow?
It will be cold and snowy.
A.
Cold. Snowy.
B.
Hot. Sunny.
C.
Warm. Stormy.
D.
Cool. Cloudy.
Page 53. Activity 4. Listen and circle A, B, or C.
Good evening, and welcome to the weather forecast. What will the weather be like tomorrow? Well, it will be snowy and very cold in Sapa. In Hanoi, it will be foggy and windy. The weather will be fine tomorrow in Da Nang. It will be sunny, but it will also be very windy.
Page 54. Lesson 2. Activity 1. Look, listen, and repeat. A.
It's so hot today. Is it always like this in summer, Nam?
Yes, it is.
B.
It's usually hot in summer and it rains a lot.
Really? I like summer here because I can swim in the sea.
C.
What's summer like in your country, Peter?
It's cooler than here, but it's very green. There are lots of flowers and plants.
D.
Really? I'd like to visit your country in summer.
Page 54. Activity 2. Point and say.
What's spring like in your country?
It's usually cold. There is a lot of wind.
A.
Spring. Cold. Wind.
B.
Summer. Hot. Flowers.
C.
Autumn. Cool. Rain.
D.
Winter. Very cold. Snow.
Page 55. Activity 4. Listen and write one word in each blank. 1.
Do you like winter, Tony?
Yes, I like it very much.
What's winter like in your country?
It's usually very cold and there's a lot of wind.
2.
What's your favourite season in your country, Akiko?
I like winter.
Is it cold in winter?
Yes, it is. And there's a lot of snow.
3.
What's your favourite season, Mai?
I like summer.
What's summer like in your country?
It's usually hot. There's a lot of rain.
Page 55. Activity 6. Let's sing the weather song.
What's the weather like? What's the weather like? What's the weather like today? It's sunny and it's windy, and there will be rain later. What will the weather be like? What will the weather be like? What will the weather be like tomorrow? It will be cold. It will be wet. And there will be snow as well.
Page 56. Lesson 3. Activity 1. Listen and repeat. 1.
What will the weather be like tomorrow? It will be hot and sunny.
2.
What's spring like in your country? It's usually cold and windy.
3.
What's summer like in your country? It's usually hot and sunny.
4.
What's autumn like in your country? It's usually cool and foggy.
Page 56. Activity 2. Listen and circle A or B. Then say the sentences aloud. 1. What will the weather be like tomorrow? It will be cold and cloudy. 2. What's spring like in your country? It's usually cool and foggy. 3. What's autumn like in your country? It's usually cool and stormy. 4. What's winter like in your country? It's usually cold and windy. Page 56. Activity 3. Let's chant. What will the weather be like tomorrow?
1, 2, 3, 4.
What will the weather be like tomorrow? It will be cold and stormy. What's summer like in your country? It's sunny, it's hot. What's winter like in your country? It's foggy, it's snowy.